Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me.
What are we dealing with here?
Four psychic spikes measured at over 180 BPUs. Italy, Russia, Scotland, and the US. We've managed to contain the effects so far.
So why the heck am I flying to Argentina?
The spikes held a coded message, coordinates. They point to a large abandoned building just outside of Bariloche. Roberts began reconnaissance at 18:30 hours, but we've heard nothing since.
Lucky Roberts? Damn.
Your job is to find Roberts and investigate possible links between this location and the spikes before they cause any further repercussions.
That's a fun word. Who's on site?
We're stretched pretty thin.
You gave me Tatler as coordinator again, didn't you?
She put together a good team at short notice. Be nice.
You should tell her that. She hates me.
You should prepare yourself. Once you land, you're going straight in.
Straight in where, exactly?
You'd never believe me if I told you.
Altman? Tatler? I'm in. Transport device seems to work. I'm standing in what looks like the world's suckiest rent fair. No sign of Lucky. Can you guys even hear me? Anyone?
They're coming in loud and clear, but the feedback from Lucky's cops.
You're breaking up. Damn it.
Hell, reality seems pretty stable right now. But this tethered doohickey looks ready to crap out on me. Hate to think how Lucky's doing without one.
Stable lights have been great.
Yeah, I get it. Don't break the tether.
You trespass upon the word.
Hey, it wasn't exactly a sign. Oh, Really? Guys, welcoming committee inbound.
You shall never leave this place.
Great. Now you tell me. Altman, tell Tedler I can see why Lucky might have had problems.
Fool or protagonist? Let us see.
You're really starting to piss me off, you know that?
Your soul will remain here forever. And join the warp and weft of the world.
Nope. Not gonna happen. I got things to do. Great. Okay, I'm done. Now, how about you tell me where Lucky is?
You wish for a role then? What shall it be? Fool?
Not even gonna answer that.
Congratulations, mortal. I am Scheherazade. Storyteller, weaver of the weird, the condemned one reborn from the spinning of a thousand tales. Neither wife nor husband, but spouse to Shahryar.
Yeah, good for you.
You have earned a role in this tale.
What the hell?
I mark you. Protagonist. As such, you may return to your world. He lies. I must leave, but I shall follow you.
Guys, I found Lucky.
Hellboy.
Hey, hang in there, buddy. Gotta figure out how to get you out of here.
I can't.
Give me a sec, buddy. I'll think of something. I got incoming. Sounds real big. How do we get out of here? Do what? That sounds like a really bad idea.
Damn it, I don't have a better one.
But grab my hand, Lucky. Time for you to live up to your name.
They're back! Medic!
And that's really all I remember. Bottom line, the word is causing the spikes, I'm sure of it. I need to get back in there.
You are on armory duty until further notice. What the hell were you thinking?
I guess my pre-
Stupid. You entered the chamber without authorization. Your rescue op nearly cost us 2 agents. You should thank the Lord I don't kick your ass all the way back to Idaho. Hellboy, the entity you spoke to. Friendly or not?
Scheherazade? Hard to say. First I assumed they ran things, but then something spooked them. Whatever it was sounded real nasty. We got the hell out of there.
So, let me summarize. We have no idea what this house or the word has to do with the spikes. And we still don't know why we were led here. That is not acceptable, gentlemen.
When do our folklore experts arrive?
They were supposed to be here 4 hours ago. For now, you're on your own. Now get back in there and find out what's going on. Dismissed. First of all, good shows you can keep going like that.
Thanks.
However, we still don't know why there was a sick. So yeah.
Yeah, I get it.
All right then.
Hey, Oldman. Thanks for fixing the tether. I was a little rough on it.
De nada. Good as new. Better even. Should be a lot more stable now. Although there is a quirk to these devices.
Why am I not surprised?
So, you know that if the tether breaks, you return to the exit chamber, right? Well, if the tether breaks and there's no active chamber to return to, it's bad.
Define bad?
Well, the tether doesn't know where to return you to. Imagine falling, screaming into a box. That kind of bad.
How about we make sure that doesn't happen?
I can try, but don't sweat it. Good.
How exactly?
Could be me going in there.
Oh. Hey, Red. Sorry, I'm still a bit out of it. Thanks for saving my ass.
Not a problem. How's armory duty?
Boring. Anything taken from our world into the word to grow.
So, no weapons?
No. Altman rigged a your tether captures that energy, and we can use what you collect to Altman calls it sync.
So,
the more goodies I can.
Pistol.
Isn't this house beautiful? It was built in the 40s by Pasquale Deneveux, a French occultist. He disappeared 5 years ago and hasn't been seen since. The house was abandoned, and now it's a local legend. Look around you. There's no vandalism, no...
And... psychometry, right?
Mm-hmm.
Anything useful so-
Not yet, but it is a big- Hey, if you find anything and once I touch it, who-
Sure thing. Altman, I'm going back in the chamber.
Roger that.
If I'm a protagonist, can we be done with all the skeletons?
Unlike travelers past, you will find little aid or wisdom here. Our master does not tolerate heroic tales of ascension. Only rage and death. I fear your journey will end at the Fateless King.
That your boss? Sounds like a fun guy. So I guess we still got skeletons. Peachy.
Greetings, protagonist. A hero, perhaps? It is confusing.
Yeah.
Forgive my rudeness. I will be sculled. It is not my task to aid or impede. But you deserve the blessings that or will in time. It is
confusing. That'll keep me around a little longer.
Thank you.
guess.
Your boss is a pain too, huh? Good to know.
However, I may heighten the drama and grant you blessings.
Another mortal filled with vain hopes and dreams. Or perhaps you are merely fodder for my brood.
Wasn't planning on that.
I am Vasandi, Norn Weaver. I suppose if I are a clown for my children.
As long as there are no balloon animals.
Thank you.
know what might come in handy.
thank you. That was dope.
Could come in handy.
Art thou the devil come to renege on his bargain?
No, but I get that a lot. You're the faithless king, I guess?
Perhaps thou art death, come to claim me and break the contract.
Look, buddy, I just...
I think not, and I say no, Sherlock.
Oh, bro.
Path
ends here.
What's the box got to say?
I have managed to isolate an echo of the owner within the house.
His ghost is trapped here?
No. No, I get my strongest readings. He's in the word.
Can't wonder how much it's right.
Hellboy, how was your journey into the Word?
Honestly, didn't care for it much. Locals were real unfriendly.
But fast...
How was being bound to an ethereal? Could you feel a physical pull?
Didn't notice it after a while.
Tethers are a key part of conventional wisdom.
Well, that's ridiculous.
The fact that breaking it...
Yeah. I need more shards to synchronize that charm to the word. Let's get this thing going.
My sisters are dull and stupid.
Don't make a special.
Thank you.
That's all of them. About time.
Better than an aspirin.
Both mighty and weak. Such contradictions seem to be the way of most mortals.
Yeah. I'll keep you for later.
We wove this. Now it seems we used.
So? Change?
Speak not of that.
Hit a nerve, huh?
Thank you.
this? Like these glyphs are connected to the gate. And we're done. You'll do nicely. Tell you. Would you look at that?
that's better.
Thank you. is not thine to claim.
Great. I should be able to use this charm in the word now.
A charm for repelling.